All right, Janice Freeman from the Animal Adoption and Rescue Foundation is here for Pet of the Week. And Janice, you have an adorable cat with you today.
Her name is Calypso, and she is a very, very loving kitty. She sits on my lap and watches TV with me in the evening, and just an adorable kitty that would be great for any home.
Okay, great. And there's a lot of cats that need to be adopted right now, though.
Yes. We have a special event coming up this weekend on Friday afternoon from 12 till 6, and on Saturday from 12 until 4, we have a fee-free cat adoption fair. Not dogs, just cats that have been in foster homes for at least a year. We need to get these cats into loving forever homes, and so we'll have the fee-free adoption fair.
Can't get better than that.
No.
Well, thank you so much for bringing Calypso, and she needs a home as well as the other cats this weekend, so be sure to head on out there. For more information, you can always contact them by going to WXII12.com and clicking on the Pets tab. You can also check out the slideshows of pets waiting to be adopted in the area shelter.